To my army, fear not, for you are no longer in control. I am the head, you are my body. I do the leading and the guiding, like the master who leads his horse by the reins. Supervision is all in my hands, and full authority you have yielded unto me. I take the lead, for my eyes see what is ahead. The enemy has plans against my own. Coming persecution is coming against Christians in your nation. With great angst I want to prepare. My heart knows the troubles that many are soon going to face. I tell you that your leaders of your nation are not for you, but against you. Great harm have they planned. These plans will not come from the outside, as they speak with a serpent's tongue. But your enemies are from within. All that you will hear and see coming ahead are to bring your nation and the people down. They have their own order and laws. They will even remove your nation flag, as they will call it an offense to the many who now have entered in through your open gates. They make plans against the masses. Even your church buildings, your places of worship will become places of offense and will be brought down. I say unto you, fear not when you see these things happening, for do I not dwell from within? Is not my kingdom from within? I see airplanes and bombs being set, and again, they will say these come from afar, but I tell you they come from within. Your enemies are from within, and they have tactfully planned these things from long ago. You shall not render unto Caesar what is due unto Caesar, for an enemy is from within, now set up their flags and laws. The Lord began to speak again, after showing me mountains and trees and fields. Fear not, for I have an everlasting covenant with my children, and it shall forever stand, and cannot be changed. Places of safety I have, and will keep you on my holy mountain. I will keep you as I kept Noah and Lot and Daniel in the lion's den. Who can come against my own with the hand of your almighty God covering you, shielding you, feeding and protecting you? My word shall not go forth void, but will carry out all things I have said I will do. Set apart are my hidden ones, who are mighty in me. Fierce and strong is the Lion of Judah. The harvest will be great, and my supernatural power will go with each of you, as you march through the camps and fields of the enemy. My word shall go forth, and all the lost sheep from the house of Israel shall be brought home into my fold. Glory and honor shall be mine forever, for I am the beginning, and so shall I be the end of all things. I am the first and the last.